latest news brings the discovery of toxic spore plumes. State officials are hesitant to declare this an emergency until further investigation into the matter.
This stuff grows faster than anything I've ever seen. Looked like a fungus growing from their skin. No one understands what's going on.
Whatever this is attacking us, it consumes the body quickly. It then spreads its spore through secreting dark mucus or blood.
It's just a virus.
No, it's way more than that. You have no idea what I've seen.
Talking about this thing like it's a living, breathing monster.
That's exactly what it is. It's getting closer.
We interrupt this signal to bring you a national emergency alert. This is not a test. We are urging residents at this time to take shelter.
Need more than a vaccine to fight this.